second it.
I would support that. Please, may I second it? Can we all agree to that? Thank you, of course, recommendation.
You can't live dear Brexit.
Thank you.
Thank you, that's a train service as well, so.
I won't see that. Thank you for the reference. Are we going to get a very good study? Thank you very much. Can we agree all four recommendations? Secretary. Contract variations, page 211. Sorry. Contract variations on 211. Are we agreed on that, please?
I think we can probably do that.
Could we have a bit more information? I mean, because there does seem to be quite a big drop in the money.
Yeah.
And the way it seems that we're paying out of the account for something to look at, or that our finances is, it seems to, you know, it seems, I think we need some consideration, you know, to have some explanation of why this is necessary.
Yes. Mr. Bassel, would you please?
This is in relation to an independent review that some councillors are aware of the need to enhance the council's financial controls. By necessity, it needs to be independent. I can see it's not cheap, but it is a piece of work that it's judged to be of value to the council and to be required at this point in time. The higher number of 500k is the upper limit.
I'm not sure whether we can add this as a recommendation to ensure that, we as a council will recruit the money that we also didn't actually pay out because of what's been explained. This money will be recruited from capital. I think the council colleagues did say that we would get to recruit that money, I think we should.
The council always deals with us in contractors.
Yeah, sure.
And
Yeah.
Okay. Are we